So let's launch a major surge to stop fentanyl production and the sale and trafficking. We have an obligation to make sure all people are safe. I'm committed to work with China where we can advance American interests and benefit the world. But make no mistake about it. As we made clear last week, if China threatens our sovereignty, we will act to protect our country, and we did.